So, no, then I'll get all wet. The camera can see almost as much as I can. What? Why?
Come here, babe. I can see it.
Sorry.
Look at all those blocks.
Wow. I guess that's the difference between Canadian and American.
But that's so awesome, though.
It's too loud. I can't even hear the camera clicking when it says so. Look at all the yellow people. Oh, it's zoomed in as much as it can go. Wow. Look at all the little yellow people. I know, but look at all the yellow people.
I think they're going behind the falls.
Falls are beautiful, man. And then the little yellow people. Hi, little yellow people. And all the people wearing garbage bags. Oh, here comes the wind. Oh. Well, the falls look nice.
This trip all that wind is coming from the Canadian.
This trip was worth it. Look at all the yellow people.
Electricity for a long distance. This historic event occurred in 1896. The electric power from the falls was
there go the American falls.
Or 32 kilometers to Buffalo.
Thank you, America, for falling. That sounded extremely bad.
The American Bridge.
It's just missed. Hey, it's a bridge. Hi, bridge. Bridgey bridge, 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 bridgey bridge. Hey, you brought your baby? Hey, no, no, move. They brought their baby. Look at the baby. Oh, the baby's so cute.
He's like, look
at the baby. What?
I look like that on both sides once upon a time.
Look at the baby's so cute. Okay, well, there go the American falls. Canadian ones will hopefully be soon.